going to talk about using hyperlinks to connect related documents to a list. So we have a list of transactions that has happened in this company. And then beside this one here, it's rental. And so, you know, it would be kind of handy if you needed to look at it to have a picture of the equipment that you rented them and a copy of the contract that you have. So what we're going to do is we're going to click in the cell where we have under the equipment, and we're going to go on the Insert tab, and then we're going to go all the way down to Hyperlink. And then we're going to select Equipment. This is for my own my own file, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to delete the file name, and I'm just going to put loader. And so now, and say okay. And then I'm going to click in the cell under contract, and I'm going to once again hit my hyperlink button. And I'm going to link to the Word document that's our contract. And so now I'm going to change the name of the document just to contract. This is what will be displayed. And we'll say OK. And so if you're scrolling down this list, you would be able to take a look at the piece of equipment rented to them. And so we can click on Loader. And you have a picture of the loader that comes up, or you can click on the contract and it'll open up the Word document is the contract. So that's how you link hyperlink on lists for related documents. Please subscribe.